今天我们非常高兴，我们请到了来自于美国的27家公司的44位买主。那么我们为什么会办今天的这个商品日？主要是在今年3月间，韩国跟美国之间自由贸易签订。那么在这里，我们发现就是说，在未来我们在美国的不管是销售跟投资也好，会受到非常大的影响。那我们这一次非常高兴，我们能够动员我们经济部跟外贸协会的驻外单位，在经济部的委托之下，我们来进行安排这次的商品日。那么这次来的买主当中，27家公司当中有9家公司，它的年营业额是超过10亿美金的，同时还有1家公司，它的年营业额到达1000亿美金。所以说，今天来的这些公司，他们在美国都是非常重要的公司，而且各位的资料我们事先都已经通通交给他，让他们经过选择了以后，那么才决定今天的约会。那么今天的约会我们分成两个部分来进行，第一个部分是属于我们讲采购政策说明会，因为这些大的公司他们的采购政策，他们到底怎么样来区分他的供应商，这对各位未来成为他的供应商是一个很重要的一个机会，来了解他们。
This seminar's organizer, Tytra, has been a long and crucial partner to us. So I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Tytra, especially President Chow, for his continuous friendship and support. I expect to see our strong commercial relationship to grow even stronger. And you will see that whether you're importing or exporting, Taiwan companies are reliable trading partners. You will also note that U.S. products and services are welcomed here because the Taiwan have come to recognize the Made in the USA label as being of high quality, innovative, and reliable. And you may not know for our U.S. participants that Taiwan is America's 10th largest trading partner with only a population of 23 million.And our 15th largest export partner. It means that we export more to Taiwan than we do to India, if you can believe that. Again, a great trading partner. And according to the U.S. Department of Commerce, our two-way trade in goods and services, in goods between the U.S. and Taiwan last year amounted to over $67 billion, of which $26 billion was just in exports and $41.5 billion were in imports. Based on today's agenda, we understand the focus for the seminar is to provide a platform to connect U.S. buyers and Taiwan suppliers. Taiwan products are competitive in the global market, and I believe that you will find the best partners with whom to collaborate through Tytra's assistance. And we hope for a win-win for our U.S.-Taiwan relationship.
那这一次的话，是因为有一个药商，他是美国第二大药商。他来台湾这做一个采购，那其实我们6月份的时候就已经报名了，那很荣幸的就是被他选到了，我们今天做一个面谈会，而且像这样子的一个采购案，基本上贸协应该都有做一些算是一些调查吧，或者说他们一些征信之类的，就是好比说我们透过了一个 B2B 的网站，其实我们也很难去判断说这个客户他的一个真实性，还是说他是不是适合我们去做行销。那当然呢，我也是，就是我们公司也是蛮感谢，就是说有这样的活动啦，就是不必出国就可以跟客户直接接触。虽然说我们在台中，那可是高铁其实很快就到了。